Question number 51. You plan to use Azure Cognitive Services to develop a voice-controlled personal assistant app. Match the Azure Cognitive Services to the appropriate task. The first task is provide a spoken response to the user. The correct Azure Cognitive Service is speech. The second task is convert a user's speech to text. The correct Azure Cognitive Service is speech. The third task is identify a user's intent. The correct Azure Cognitive Service is language service. Question number 52. Match the tool to the Azure Machine Learning task. The first tool is use a wizard to select configurations for a machine learning run. The correct Azure Machine Learning task is automated machine learning. The second tool is create a machine learning workspace. The correct Azure Machine Learning task is the Azure portal. The third tool is use a drag and drop interface used to train and deploy models. The correct Azure Machine Learning task is Machine Learning Designer. Question number 53. You need to build an app that will read recipe instruction to support users who have reduced vision. Which version service should you use? Option A, speech. Option B, text analytics. Option C, translator. Option D, language understanding. The correct answer is option A, speech. Question number 54. You want to create a model to predict sales of ice cream based on historic data that includes daily ice cream sales total and weather measurement. Which Azure service should you use? Option A, Azure Machine Learning. Option B, language. Option C, Azure Bot. The correct answer is option A, Azure Machine Learning. Question number 55. Which service should you use to train an object detection model by using own images? Select the correct option. Option A, computer vision. Option B, form recognizer. Option C, custom vision. The correct answer is option C, custom vision. Question number 56. Which of this method is used to generate additional features? Select the correct option. Option A, model evaluation. Option B, feature engineering. Option C, feature selection. Option D, model training. The correct answer is option B, feature engineering. Question number 57. Automated machine learning can automatically infer the training data from the use case provided. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option B, false. Question number 58. You use Azure Machine Learning Designer to publish an inference pipeline. Which parameters should you use to access the web service? Select the two correct options. Option A, the REST endpoint. Option B, the training endpoint. Option C, the model name. Option D, the authentication key. The correct answers are Option A, the REST endpoint. Option D, the authentication key. Question number 59. You are building a Q&A maker bot by using a frequently asked question space and need to add professional greetings and other responses to make the bot more user-friendly. What should you do? Option A, enable active learning. Option B, create multi-turn question. Option C, increase the confidence threshold of responses. Option D, add chit chat. The correct answer is Option D, add chit chat. Question number 60. What is the purpose of vector-based embedding? Select the correct option. Option A, to correct misspelling in the training data. Option B, to represent semantic meaning of text token. Option C, to create tokens that include multiple representation of a word in different languages. The correct answer is Option B, to represent semantic meaning of text token. Question number